Prostasia Foundation is a new child protection organization dedicated to promoting laws and policies that are both effective and constitutional.
We're a child protection organization and a human rights organization. We're actually the first to bring mental health professionals, human rights activists, sex experts, and internet platforms together.
Prostasia takes an evidence-based approach based on preventing abuse before it happens.
I think we're living in a time when people are frequently willing to think that making policy based on belief is a good idea. I'm not sure that's correct.
We don't shy away from controversy. For example, the idea that maybe we can change the behavior of people with a sexual interest in children, or the fact that the best placed people to keep minors out of sex work or the consensual kink community are sex workers and kinksters.
And so my thing when I encounter minors in kink is, first of all, that's great that you're interested, please come back when you're 18. Here are some books to read.
When the national conversation around child protection excludes these voices, the result is laws like SESTA FOSTA, which censors online speech about sex and puts sex workers in danger.
It was at best hijacked by others to pass a law that really stigmatizes and criminalizes a lot of activity and speech about sex that has absolutely nothing to do with trafficking.
Our society's dominant approach to child protection is sex negative, promoting ideas like abstinence-only sex education and pornography being a public health crisis. This does more harm to children than good.
I think the police department is entirely too lenient with these vicious exhibitions of sex.
You're entirely right, then.
So employing health as a political framework allows socially conservative morality to be imposed against civil liberties by disguising it as a universally recognized project of public good.
Prostasia is committed to promoting and communicating a more balanced and sex-positive message about child sexual abuse prevention.
So this is the first organized entity that I've seen in the almost 30 years since I first began engaging with these ideas that wants to take some of that insight and bring it forward.
We believe that it's possible to protect children while upholding our society's most important values, such as tolerance, diversity, and freedom. We are Prostasia Foundation.